Hi everybody, I am Mohan Raj. Let me know about Dalavanu Rocket Cave Temple in this video. Before go to the video, please like, comment, share and subscribe. And if you see this video in Facebook page or Instagram, don't forget to follow. Let's go to the video.
Rocket cave temples are wonderful creation made by human. These kinds of temples not made by cement, bricks, sand and iron rod. It is made full of rock. Many rocket cave temples are in India, Tamil Nadu state. Most of these temples were built by Pallava and Pandya rulers. Especially in the north region of Tamil Nadu, rocket cave temples were constructed by Pallavas. In this video, let's we know about Dalavanur Rocket Cave Temple. The Dalavanur village is near Jinji in Vilupuram district. This rocket temple were built in 7th AD by Pallava king Mahindravarman I. Inside the temple, in Garbhagraha, there is Sivalingam. And this temple is called Chatrumalleswaralayam. Chatrumalleswaralayam rocket cave is made up of a single rock. Now this temple is protected by Archaeological Survey of India. There are inscriptions about this rocket cave, in that two inscriptions in Tamil and one is in Sanskrit language. Four pillars are in the temple for bearing the rock which is above the temple. The pillars have 4 and 8 sides, and in the pillar sides different flowers were sculpted. Above the entrance of the temple, there are 5 human face statues. These each faces shows different face expression, different posing and wearing different ornaments, and decoration also differ from one to another. We can notice Dwarabalagas in this rocket cave, which means door gods. Totally 4 Dwarabalagas are in this temple. 2 are in the temple outer entrance and another 2 are in the entrance of the Garbhagraha. Each Dwarapalaga standing in a different pose, and all the details in the Dwarapalagas were sculptured very clear. Garbhagraha is in the east direction, and in front of the Garbhagraha there is Mandapam. And the outside entrance of the temple is in the south direction. You can enjoy and experience the aesthetic artworks are in this rocket temple.